with sale dates back to back next week. So, you know, I think, so Jesus, who's on his way over there, Ian Haddow, who is on his way over there, Anna Ramos, and then a World War II veteran. Yeah, unfortunately. World War II veteran. We actually have a quorum in our own group. We've got a Tuskegee Airman and a another World War II veteran. So this is Chase.
What day is the first auction?
It's on the 14th. So
next week. Yeah.
But I think Jesus might get we might get it postponed. We've already set the demand list to Chase, but we need to grace them with our presence. So we're gonna do, it's something called a bank run where we go in there, give them a list of demands, demand that they fax it, then we leave, run to the other bank, go in there, demand that they fax our demand sheet, run to the other bank, well, and last one is Wells Fargo, demand that they, you know, say hi. It's called a drive hello, drive by, hello, thank you for meeting with us, we think you can do better, especially with the seniors, and you
stop
know,
dual tracking.
Stop dual tracking is actually on the list of demands, and then we're done, so it's a quick hit.
But you know, you should let her know.